Have you ever wondered why oil and water never mix completely unless a surfactant is added? Like when we eat greasy foods, but washing it with just water never effectively cleans it unless soap is added. In a word, the answer to this question is polarity, water as a polar molecule. Water is a simple molecule made up of one oxygen atom and two hydrogen atoms. The polarity within these water molecules give them unique characteristics that make them life-sustaining, like being the great universal solvent. Polarity refers to the unequal sharing of electrons between atoms. To determine whether which atom has a stronger force in attracting the shared electrons, we need to look at the Pauling electronegativity table. Here we can see that oxygen has a higher EN value than hydrogen. Thus, the oxygen atom would have a stronger force in attracting the shared electrons when it bonds with hydrogen. Because the shared electrons are pulled closer to the oxygen atom, it gets a slightly negative charge, while hydrogen gets a slightly positive charge. Think of it like a magnet with two poles. One end is slightly negative, while the other end is slightly positive. This is why they are called polar, for they have charges. The bonds between a single water molecule are called polar covalent bonds. Here, the electrons are shared unevenly. Since positive and negative attract in chemistry, the oxygen atom is attracted to the hydrogen atoms of the neighboring water molecules. Thus, a hydrogen bond is formed between them. The ability of water to stick to itself is called cohesion, while its ability to stick to other surfaces is called adhesion. Oil never mixes with water because it is a non-polar molecule. Its electrons are shared equally, so there are no positive nor negative region. Instead, it creates a surface layer on top of water. In chemistry, only like dissolves like. Because oil has no polar part, it is not capable of breaking through the hydrogen bonds between the water molecules, so it never mixes together. Soap cleans oil because it is amphiphilic. One end of the soap molecule is polar and is soluble with water, while the other end is non-polar and is soluble with oil and grease. Therefore, soap molecules work as a bridge for oil and water to mix together. In the same way, this is why soap is very effective in fighting COVID-19. That is because the virus is composed of its spike protein, a bilayer of lipid or fat that protects the genetic material inside the virus. Soap is able to break down the fat that envelopes the genetic material inside the virus, so it is destroyed and is washed away effectively when we wash our hands with soap and water for a specific period of time, keeping us safe from the infection. The big idea here is that there is more to water than what meets the eye. That is because it is a polar molecule.